So basically, being black, you know, is seemingly a way of life now. I mean, you got all these different cultures who kind of take off of the different things that we influence. I mean, we don't gotta name names, you know. We know who we have followed after our culture. You know what I'm saying? We come from royalty. We all know that. So, you know, being black to me is special, even though it's different and it's isolated and we're peculiar. You know what I'm saying? But we innovative. We inspire. We, you know, do so many different things to influence not only our culture, because we influence ourselves, but other cultures as well, to the point where, you know, culture vultures out there. So, you know what I'm saying? Being black is powerful.